cut the bullshit. We're going to get right into it. You know, first off, I got to ask the magical question because you're an Italian.
Right.
You're from the Philadelphia area. And I ask all my fellow Italians this very vitally important question. Is it gravy or sauce?
I knew that was the question. all right. When I was a kid, it was gravy. And I'll tell you why. Because there was no chunks in it. It actually looked like gravy. But as you get older and you start, you know, like different things, like I call it sauce. If I see chunks in it, it's sauce. Dude. You know what I mean? There's no. But if you're giving me the gravy boat and I'm pouring red, it looks like gravy, dude. So like I'm kind of on both ends, and I don't want to say that really. But when I was a child growing up, it was gravy.